shooting at nothing. Domo. The GE is so shit. I could have fucking got a win then. If I killed that dumb horse. Why I was a fucking hunting rifle? What the fuck was I supposed to do? He just magically fucking trick shot him. Poor, no one loves him. His family is broke. Fucking, no one loves you. No one likes you. No one cares about you. No one fucking ever mentions you. No one's ever been near you. No one's ever said a word to you. No one's ever done. No one's ever even asked you about me. You suck. You suck. You're like some ugly little idiot that doesn't know how to play Fortnite. You suck. You suck. You suck. He's just horrible. He sucks. His family hates him. There's no money. His family is dead. He can't do this. Fighting him, but only a back feet. Imagine landing players in. I get to land plus and bizarre to fucking get my guns. Landing frenzy and just shitting on all these fucking dogs. These disgusting bitches. I'm shitting on you. Shitting right in your face. It takes you ugly turtle. Jesus. Okay. Stop raging now. I hate my life. Is that the one in the rocket? Check behind me always. Always check behind you. Check in bushes. Jump out of bushes. Wait, no one hides in here. They're old people. See? Like bushes. Intro song, let's go. And you can get XP for surviving storm zones, I've got XP supercharged. I'm about to go to level 84. Imagine you could aim right in here. I think they should give you a free emote if you come in here. Not like one that you can use forever, but like only when you're in here you can use the emote. Like one where you're like in that Assassin's Creed position. think this was a copy from Assassin's Creed, definitely. But one annoying thing, you jump out wherever it wants you to. And it's legit like one tap all the time. Wait, is it one tap? No. It's three taps. But that's like one tap for a bullet or something. I feel like someone's in that bush. I need more mats. People are quickly dying. I can sit here with my one limb. Fine. I've got a mini. I was going to say two blue loot rings items. Oh wait, he sees cracks on it. Wait, how do you get cracks on something like this? Oh, imagine you could walk with this. Like that bush item or jump or... Like legit... No, walk and jump or like... Freaking... Be able to hold it and chuck it. Yeah, he's a corner rat. I'm a hay bale person. I don't even know what's called. 53 people. I've got a better hiding spot than him. Some chopper or cars are probably gonna go ramming through there. Please add DSS cars. Those little tractors. And I speak too much. 50 people. Well, look, it's gone, and this is, and nothing's even been swallowed up yet. Not even this island, bro. It's been, not even a flotilla. Okay, we're starting to get swallowed up the island, but like, this bit is hardly swallowed up. We can still be here, maybe even here if you had medkits. Still be here, could be there, still there, now you could be here now, here. Like legit, this is how much of the island you could be in right now. Some of the storm hasn't even loaded in. Like, that hasn't even loaded in. Look at that horrible animation there. On the non-straight line here. It's kind of straight. More straight than I can draw. The zone is giant. I could just sit here and talk. 40 people. But that means my hay bale's one tap. I could hide in the bush, go in the corn. Why is that rift still there? Yeah, someone else was talking about a roof that apparently nothing comes out of it. I feel like someone saw me jump in and they're waiting for me to come out. There's probably a hay bale over there, hay bale in there, hay bale over there, wherever over there is. It's probably a supply job over here. Oh shit. Wait, can other players see your marker? I don't think they can. You can't mark anything when you're in a bush. Seriously, son? I am your father. If you could hide as one of those scarecrow things, that would be epic. Epic as a chocolate. Why are these here in freaking solos? No way he somehow knows me. He doesn't even know me. Chocolate doodles, you're gonna get broken down. Did he just die there? Or did he land in water with them? Yeah, he probably landed in water. Or someone's in there. Destroy that thing. Look at my hair, I'd be gone. Wait, is that someone's character poking out there? Or an item? Shit. He's still in there, I bet you, or in that house. Cause I still see something green breaking out there. I could easily go shoot out that one, I don't know if someone was in there, or... That would be so OP, but you'd probably die from fall damage. And it would take a while to get out. Only frenzies inside. 19 people. There's probably someone out here and zone running in like this thingy. If you had a chopper car like a Lamborghini, you'd be warm, I guess. That chopping noise is getting annoying. I've got a grey AR and a blue tack. If I win with this Uzi, my life would be epic. I feel like someone has grapple or drum gun and I'm about to die. Or a sniper. I don't have any white heels. One shield here. Half shield on mini shield. A small shield person. This call is in. Wait, what was I gonna say? I don't even know. Yeah, I'm just basically dead. I'm gonna probably not rage that much if I die. I wish I was over here. An exact center, but I'm not. But center could close around here. Yeah, my life is smart now. Come here. Do much challenges, like, that's all, but, like, please. Oh, yeah, he's out, he went out, I see that. How does pickaxe swing sometimes? Oh, someone's launch padding. I'm fine. Over here. I could easily spray water from, but... Someone's down here, I think. Right now. Imagine he was one tap and I just had to almost full health. Only on like triple work. Fire, don't tell me someone has a fire. And out the hand. Basically in zone, so someone's gonna start shooting out that when I'm in here really. My heart's racing, I feel like I should start beaming some kids. It's kind of cold though. Bam. That's all bullets coming from over here. Five launch pads. My lips are shaking. I'm shivering. I'm not scared. I'm freezing cold.